So care of the eyes, so you have known that it is such a wonderful object, or you can say wonderful organ, which is being given to you by God to see this beautiful world. How do we need to take care of it? Because it is very fragile, as I told you in the starting. So it is necessary to take proper care and to go to an eye specialist for a regular checkup. If advised, use suitable spectacles. If you are having any problem in your eyesight, you are not able to see objects clearly, or you are having any headache, then you may visit a doctor and he'll tell you if he advises you to use spectacles, then you should take them. Too little or too much light is bad for eyes. This you have known, you must have known since childhood. क्या बोलते हैं, ज़्यादा तेज़ light में भी नहीं जाना चाहिए, बहुत तेज़ रोशनी की तरफ नहीं देखना चाहिए, because it may damage your cells, it may damage your cones, और बहुत ज़्यादा dim light में भी पढ़ाई नहीं करनी चाहिए, because it also damages your cells. Insufficient light causes eye strain and headaches. Too much light, like that of sun, a powerful लैम्प और लेज़र टॉर्च कैन इंजर द रेटिना ऑल्सो. अगर बहुत ज़्यादा ब्राइट लाइट आपके आँख में चली गई है लेज़र टॉर्च वगैरह की, इट कैन इंजर योर रेटिना. एंड रेटिना इज़ अ लेयर ऑन विच द लाइट इज़ बींग फोकस्ड, और वहीं से आपके सेंसेस जाते हैं. यू मस्ट रिमेंबर दिस. डो नॉट लुक एट द सन और अ पावरफुल लाइट डायरेक्टली. नेवर रब योर आइज. अगर आपकी आँखों में कोई डस्ट चल जाता है तो वट एवरी वन डू इज उसको रब करने लगते हैं. नो, उससे क्या हो जाएगा, और ज़्यादा इंजरी हो सकती है आपकी कॉर्निया पे. सो यू शुड वॉश इट विद अ क्लीन एंड कोल्ड वाटर. देन ऑलवेज रीड एट द नॉर्मल डिस्टेंस, विच इज 25 सेंटीमीटर, नॉट टू क्लोज नॉट टू फार. देन अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस, यू शुड टेक अ बैलेंस डाइट, बिकॉज देर आर, यू मस्ट हैव नोन अबाउट विटामिन ए इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर गुड विजन, गुड आई साइट. So you should take green leafy vegetables, then fruits which are yellow in color, which are like papaya and mango, they are also good for vitamin A. One should therefore include in the diet components which are raw carrots, broccoli and green vegetables such as spinach and cod liver oil are rich in vitamin A. Then eggs, milk, curd, papaya, mango are also rich in vitamin A. So a person should take these for healthy eyes. Now next is, visually impaired person can read and write. Now there are people who are born with certain eye defects, or they may lose their vision after their birth also, which chot wot lag gayi and they lost their vision, but they are known as visually impaired because they are not able to see clearly. So but these people can also read and write because of a certain language which was developed by a blind person only. He was braille. Okay, some person cannot see at all since birth. Some person may lose their eyesight because of a disease or injury. Such person try to identify things by touching and listening to voices. So you must have seen, jo blind people hote, what they do, they touch anything and then they recognize it, or maybe they hear something and then they recognize it. So they develop other senses more sharply and they have further more capabilities. Now what is a braille system? Louis Braille was a person who was himself visually challenged, so he developed a system of learning which is known as the braille system, and under this there were codes for like mathematics and scientific notation, and like this. So if there is a dot, so a blind person would know what it coincides with the alphabet. It means if there is a dot, it would mean a certain alphabet. Means for every alphabet, they have made a certain code so that they can recognize by touching it. And because they are more sensitive than us and they are more capable than us, they can easily recognize these dots also by touching. Now visually impaired people learn the braille system by beginning with letters and special characters and then letter combination. Then methods depend upon recognition by touching. Each character has to be memorized. Braille text produced by hand or by machine, then typewriting devices also. Now what they're telling, some visually impaired person have had grave achievements, like Helen Keller. Then Lal Advani himself, visually impaired, established an association for special education and rehabilitation of disabled in India. Then Helen Keller, an American author and lecturer, is perhaps the most known and inspired visually challenged person. So because there are people who are surviving in spite of having this big loss also, and they are achieving a lot of things in their life. So this was all about your chapter.